I have been getting lots of questions about how to clean the holes up on a PCB board. So this is how it looks before. You see, some holes are filled with solder, and just follow the procedure in the next section of the video and I'll show you the results in a second. So in order to do this, we need a piece of solder wick. It looks something like this. Touch the surface and wait till it sucks the solder out. Now if your soldering tip is not hot enough, then you might have to heat it up a bit more, something like around 400 degrees Celsius, and that should mostly do it. So let's try this one here. You just put it on the top, heat it up, but you can see that step by step it's removing most of the solder from the hole. There we go. Now with the solder wick, you have to be very careful not to move it while you are heating it up, because you might remove the solder pad. As you can see, that's clean. So let's move to the next one now. A lot more solder in it. But as you can see, in a matter of minutes, it was nicely cleaned out. And now we are ready to, let me stop the smoke absorber. So now we are ready to actually install the wires from the bottom up again. If a hole is stubborn like that one and it doesn't want to clean up with the solder wick, believe it or not, what you need to do is to add some additional solder wire to it. So what I'll do is I'll try to melt a bit more and add it on the top. Like that, you see? So there is enough solder now on it that the solder wick can actually grab onto and remove it. There we go. This hole is completely clear now. So with all said, there are the holes which were cleared. That's the result of working with a solder wick. Solder wick looks like this. Super wick.